What up, quarantine queens? I really hope you guys have been taking care of yourselves. I know this is a really difficult time for some of you guys who hate sitting still, but there are ways to make this time fun. You know, I think a lot of us put a lot of our creativity or things that we don't really want to do and push it to the back burner, but I have been listening to lots of music and lots of artists and studying, and I thought it would be fun to do a riff challenge. So if any of my artists, musicians, friends want to hop in on this and try to tackle these with me, let's go. All right, first riff, the I Care version that Beyonce performed live at Coachella. You still don't care, well that's okay. Hey, oh I care. No you don't care too much, but I still care. Next riff, Halo by Beyonce. This one kills me every time. Next riff, Tennessee Whiskey by Chris Stapleton, this beautiful one. You're as warm as a glass of brandy. Woo! You're as warm as a glass of brandy. Oh, no, no. Next riff, Ain't No Other Man by Christina Aguilera. Here we go. A big F you to whoever put this one in my Instagram answers. Boy, you're the best. You're the only one who's ever passed every test. All right, I'm gonna add this one in here because it's my all-time favorite riff that she does. Let me do that one back. Here we go. Baby, 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 boo. Hey, hey, hey. Oh, no. Woo. All right, this next one is Yebba, her famous song, Evergreen. I don't even know how to tackle this one because there's so many good riffs in here, but let's start with this one. Short, but I lose my mind every time I hear it because it's just like, huh, ready? Standing at the water's edge, the Mississippi's overflowing. Yeah. The Mississippi's overflowing. Yeah. Hey. All right, I found another one. This one. Be a shame if I didn't put this one in there, so. Boy. This one can all go downhill here, but this one is Let It Burn by Jazmine Sullivan. I don't know why I do this to myself, but here we go.
Oh, you feel that fire. Let it burn. Fire, 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 fire. Let it burn. Let it burn. Oh.
Last but not least, I had to save the best for last and the hardest for last. Good luck to everybody who tries to conquer this one. Freedom Rings by Brandy. This riff is sickening. The first time I heard it, I think I cried. You'll understand. I can see the world from Brandy, Brandy, why? Brandy, why? Catch the beat. What is she doing? How does she swag that? How does she swag that? Oh my god, it's so good. Ugh. Why, Jazmine? Why? Why? Whoa.